Welcome to Best IAS. Myself, I'm Ratnabhushan. This is a new initiative for current affairs program, that is CAF. It will be very, very useful for IAS, PCS and other major competitive exams. My main purpose is to work for a student and upgrade their knowledge. It will cover daily news of national and international. It is today, 27th April 2017. So the most important news of today is a stretch market. Investors stay put to drive a historical rally in the Indian house versus. The major Indian stock indices have rallied strong despite lingering concern over their historically rich valuation. Both BSE and Sensex and NSE Nifty reached all-time highs on Wednesday, up about 13% and 14% respectively since the beginning of the 2017, and well above the performance of developed markets. The next news is the world is still flat. The IMF's outlook of the world economic growth excludes optimism, but it's too early to celebrate. Cheer up. The prospect for the world economy have been improved. This seems to be the headline message from the International Monetary Fund's IMF World Economic Outlook of 2017. However, the caveats of the message are downside risk has emerged for so many that any celebration would be premature. No port deal during the PM's Colombo trip. The celebration was made in the Sri Lanka event as Ranil Wickremesinghe was on the visit to Delhi. Responding to the growing domestic pressure, Sri Lanka on Wednesday declared that a crucial agreement with the India on prime coal import would be not sealed during the Prime Minister Narendra Modi's upcoming visit to Colombo. So these are the most important news of today. I would like to say share, subscribe and like, because these all are very, very important for it, and that will be glorious for the India's development. So thank you very much. Wish you all the best. God bless you. God bless you, India.